Here are three footballers most loyal to their clubs. Francesco Totti, hailed as Roma's prince, played over 650 matches, scored 278 goals, and received numerous awards, adored for his unwavering commitment. Paolo Maldini was loyal to AC Milan, playing 647 matches, scoring 29 goals, and declining a managerial offer from Chelsea post-retirement. Carles Puyol, legend defender, achieved numerous awards, led Barcelona to 5 La Liga titles and 3 Champions League trophies.